The Allegheny Health Department is busy fighting mosquitoes. Crews will be out treating stormwater catch basins with pesticides in targeted parts of the city that are showing some problems. It's toxic to people, pets, and aquatic life. Treatments begin on Monday and they will last through Friday. Work happens between 4:30 in the afternoon until 9 o'clock at night.